Greeting to all my favorite fans of the beautiful game. How was the day? I hope you are all doing well and staying safe. Today we have an exciting story about a talented South African soccer player, Shauni Mogaila. But before we continue, I would like to take this chance to express my sincere gratitude for your unwavering support throughout my journey. Your cheers and encouragement mean the world to me. So, if you visit channel for the first time, please subscribe and smash the bell icon. Shauni Mogaila, born on 17th June in 1995, is a skilled winger who showcased his talent in the Premier Soccer League. Mogaila began his career with Highlands Park, where he spent 2 successful seasons before moving to TX Galaxy in 2020. Unfortunately, his time at TX Galaxy was interrupted by a knee injury, but he made a strong comeback under the management of Owen Dagama, who had previously worked with Mogaila at Highlands Park. In 2022, Mogaila made a notable move to Royal M, where he continued to impress with his skills on the field, making 51 appearances and scoring 3 goals. His performance caught the attention of both domestic and international clubs, with a report of interest from Abakistan FC, Nasafu and SuperSport United. Mogaila's talent also earned him a call-up to the South African national team Bafana Bafana for the 2023 COSAFA Cup, where he made his international debut and scored a goal. Now, as the current season comes to the close, rumors are circulating that Mogaila could be on the move again, this time to Orlando Pirates. The Buccaneers are reportedly interested in securing his services, seeing him as a valuable addition to their squad. Will Shauni Mogaila make a move to Orlando Pirates and continue to dazzle the fans with his skillful play? Only time will tell the truth, but one thing for sure, his journey in South African football is one to watch. Stay tuned for more updates on Shauni Mogaila's potential transfer and all the latest news in the world of soccer.